2-aught extra long shank, 9-aught patch. Cut and trim for the tail. Tie in the tail. Deer belly hair. Spin the belly hair. Bucktail. Trim your tips. Stack your bucktail on top of the spun hair. Spin. Stack. Spin. Stack. Change to all bucktail for the head. One more small clump ought to do it. Small clump of dubbing to finish. It's time to trim. Start your cuts around the face. Start shaping the belly. Trim down the sides. Start working the top. Select some eyes. Split some 1 millimeter foam for the ears.